So today's video is about the Mandir tour and its organization. Mandir is a place where we feel connected with God. So basically it's a connection of a human being with that of a God that is the Almighty. So here I am going to show you my Mandir, which is Pooja Room. Favorite lines is, Ghar mein Mandir ho ya na ho, ghar ko Mandir banao. So this is something which touched my heart. And it is all about your connection with that of a God. So now let's jump into the video and see my puja room, that is Mandir. So here there is a slab given for all the idols to be kept. So I am keeping all the idols on this slab. And there is a separate storage unit where we can put all the puja books along with some of the storage like ghee, oil, prasad, etc. So there is a drawer in which we can place everything, and the drawer I will be showing you in the next coming video of Mandir organization. So for that, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you can get the latest notifications for the upcoming video. So Mandir is a place where we can actually get peace. I think this is the best place for meditation as well. Also, there is no right or wrong way to decorate the Mandir, so you can decorate it according to your own choice. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you can get the latest notifications for the upcoming video. So please like, share and comment and subscribe to my channel, which is Home in Heaven.